you can download all or part of the Grade Center and enter or edit grades offline. The new data can then be uploaded back into the Grade Center. Let's take a look. To begin, access the full Grade Center from the Grade Center section of the Control Panel and select Download from the Work Offline menu. Select the data you want to download. You can download the full Grade Center, a specific column, or user information only. If you download a specific column, you also have the option to include comments associated with the grade. Next, select a delimiter type and whether or not to include hidden information. And then select Submit. Select Download to save the file to your computer. You can now open the file in a spreadsheet application to enter or edit grades. When you're finished, save the file on your computer and return to the Grade Center to upload the grades. Select Upload from the Work Offline menu, and then select Browse My Computer to locate your saved file. Next, set the delimiter type. If you are unsure, select Auto to allow the system to automatically detect the delimiter type used in the selected file. When you're ready, select Submit. On the Upload Grades Confirmation page, review the Grade Center columns that were uploaded. You can uncheck items to exclude them from the upload. Next, select Submit. The new grades are uploaded to the Grade Center. And finally, grades added to the Grade Center from an offline source are automatically marked as override, as denoted by the orange triangle.